Alright YouTube, today's ride is Jordan's Creek. We got Noah, Tyler, Keanu and Courtney. She's gonna show us around. Let's see how this goes. Haven't been riding in 3 weeks, so the race is next week, so I got the number plates on the bike and we'll see how it goes. Wish me luck.
Thank you.
go.
Go for it.
Oh, he's up the whole drop.
Sorry for swearing, YouTube. I'm way off balance. My arms are not there. Through this thing.
Here.
bit slippery.
Oh, whoa, easy boy. It look easy on YouTube how to jump logs, but real life is not as easy. I'll try to go more that way, like perpendicular, but hopefully with my freaking shoulder it's gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Sideways off the mud.
Attempt number 85. Let's go. What about the rock?
I think in neutral. Yeah, still not in neutral. Okay, now we are. That's probably the difficult spot. If no one is walking a bike, that means it's difficult. That seems gnarly. Oh dang, that's steep.
Yeah, this is the one drop.
It looks better from here, but it's probably steep. Oh dang, yeah, it is steep. So an old trick here is to stay in gear, then you use your clutch with no engine as a rear brake. I kind of want to try to roll down this thing, and probably I'm gonna die. What if I try not to stop? That'd be fun. That's not bad, come on. It is bad. It is pretty bad. It's pretty steep here. Shit. Come on, Marco. Let go the front brake. Let go the front brake. Let go the front brake. Oh, okay. That's it. There's no way I can make it up this way. Going down seems okay. From the top, once you stop on top and you look down, you're like, oh dang. I was thinking, yeah, let me try to roll it. No, yeah, I should not have stopped. You have to be committed on that thing. Yeah. Next time, that's what I always say. Next time, we'll do it. Neutral. No, I'm not. Yeah, no, I'm neutral. See, advantages of going last. They move all the logs out of the way. Where is he going? Oh, shit. I see where he's going. That's quite a downhill turn. Thank you.
it's all by myself anyways, recording or not. So.
Thank you. Boot. This tree is developing into mushrooms. Oh. To go left, yeah, that's not there, you know. That's like a water runoff of some sort.
Thank you.
roosted. We started flying. Yeah. Thank you.
is that slow motion? You good?
Probably better to let them.
Huh? Can't see where I'm going. Oh no, that doesn't sound good. See where I'm going. It's kind of hard.
You look more wet than me.
No, it's just because. Thank you.
Get out of there. Oops. You need a hand? Yeah, I was trying to, but no, not your fault. I got stuck by myself.
Sorry about that.
No, not your fault. Back down and try again. I know, right? They didn't listen to you, dude. Like, come on. Thank you. Let's get right down the hat.
Thank you.
man, dude. I just got roosted. Look at this shit. Wow. My turn. Sorry in advance. Look at this. Sorry, no, it's so good, man.
It was
like, funny to watch. You're like, you're not moving. You're like,
cold as well.
is fun. We're going bush riding. Continue here. Falling down.
too. They still pull the clutch when I'm in the car for some reason. Because they have it. I'm gonna go all the way to the bottom of this. That'll be fun. Keep rolling. And you're rolling down with no engine.
I know.
We'll get better fuel economy, huh? There is literally zero traction. Of course. First, second, and this is not neutral. Okay, this is neutral. Sometimes I struggle to find it. Thank you.
if you find it, you're gonna want to get it near you. Go. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do earlier.
Sorry.
No, you're okay.
Can we move?
You need a help.
he's so strong. So strong, this guy. Now he's worse. He's taller.
I think it is. Good.